Hey YouTube, what's up? So I'm not sure if you can exactly see this too well, but that is a glow-in-the-dark deed sticker. This is a pack, if you could guess, from him. So yeah, I'll get this started. It's a bit hard to see, and if I try to put the night vision setting on, it just blurs it out even more, so no can do with that. But thought that was a really cool concept that he got some glow-in-the-dark silkscreen ink. That's it in light. It looks like a light blue. So it looks sweet in person, along with when it is glow-in-the-dark and not. So if you guys trade with him, I'm sure he'll hook you up with one of those or a couple of those. I won't bother with the tripod right now. But yeah, so really sick. It looks almost like a green when it glows in the dark, but that's just... It's a little tough to come up with on the camera, as it is, doesn't illuminate too much. But, so let's get started with his pack and stuff. He got some prints done as well of his Steve Carell in the bandana design. He got 50 in vinyl and 50 in chrome. Get the reflection off those. Really nice silver color. It's a bit harder to tell the silver when it is on the camera again. But that's no biggie. It looks sick in person, and that's all that really matters, like I think, at least. But no tripod right now. Sorry about that. It's just some silk screen of the same design, but with black. His character. Really like his stuff. Sent a smaller pack, but it was for the prints, and he sent a T-shirt as well, which I will show you in just a second. And then this awesome cardboard, and I'll be sending one in return to him. So yeah, so he gave me a big Steve Carell with the bandana design that I made for him or worked on for him, in a T-shirt, red and black, as you can see. And yeah, same design he got printed, and I made the design, or I edited the design, made it all nice and clean cut for him. And he gave me the T-shirt in exchange. So that's gonna do it for me. Go check him out. His link will be below. Really innovative guy.